Welcome back to Splatoon 2, the expansion campaign, and finally we collected all the 4 things, but we're not gonna go to the promised land just yet. We're gonna complete all these levels first. So let's get started on this one. Don't Ralph Station, spin your way to the goal, and we're using the nozzle nose. Also, we defeated our first boss, but that was like 2 videos ago. What the heck happened there? Okay, that is complete. The polished nozzle gleams and shines unblemished, gun reflects the sun. A good day's match of victory's mine. Hinduist 8-ball station, guide the 8-ball. Wow, I had the ball at the goal, then I have messed it up. Okay, I shade the screen tige to and fro as I do lapse my color snaps. A fair trade for a mighty blow. Next, hyper color station. Activate the switches and get to the goal. That was a cool level. Closer to pyramids than spears, let fly the bombs, a sigh, then calm a pillow stained with ink or tears. Swaz 8 ball station, line up 3 8 balls. There we go, got it. A burst bomb. Not everyone can be Scrooge in tense combat. I taught this splat a momentum to my last surge. The splat bomb station, or the bomb station, gets to go only using splat bombs. Okay, that was easy. I fell off the ink rail because I was thinking it was the grind rail. You're such a bomb. Throw it, flies, errant, or amiss. Should it slide or hit near the mark, your fate is sealed with his kiss. Okay. Squeegee Funk Station. Ride the Squeegee C to the goal. Thank you. Okay, that is complete. And this is gonna be the end of this video. Let's read the memcake first. No stealth for a guide. Not for you. You have the way as plain as day. Foreshadowing a mint pew. Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, get like, please subscribe if you haven't, and join me next time for more Splat into Outdoors Fashion Pass or any of this upload. And I hope you have a nice day too. And I'll see you later. Bye.